TV, baby.
You are watching On B TV.
What's up, beautiful people? This is your girl Princess and my girl Dombi, and you're watching the Run Up, the show you run to for all your entertainment cravings. My girl Dombi, please tell them what we're doing tonight. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we are here for the Zim Pop Awards launch party. Second time in a row, we're doing it again this year, and we are doing it big. Be sure to like us on our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter, like our videos on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe, and do subscribe.
So now it's official. Zim Hip Hop Awards is going to be held right here in the city of Kings and Queens this year. So as we proceed to give you what you need and share with y'all what we've been doing in the last 12 months.
So what's in store for us this year, 2017?
2017, for the first time in 7 years, the awards are coming to Bulawayo. Man, it's confirmed. Saturday night.
I'm happy because the last time they were supposed to come to Bulawayo, guys, we were supposed to have these awards here in Bulawayo. What happened?
I think, you know, we weren't organized. I think it was just short notice. But we started planning this, like, beginning of the year, you know, We've already sorted out like most of our logistics. We booked the venue. Everything's on track. So Saturday 9 December, we're here in Bulawayo.
I think the Hip Hop Awards coming to Bulawayo is monumental. It's like, whoa, finally we're getting attention. You know what I'm saying? Because we've always been arguing about the city of Kings and Queens being the capital of hip hop, but we haven't been heard.
Happy that, you know, the awards are finally coming out here to Bulawayo, because I feel like Bulawayo is like the hip hop capital of Zimbabwe, because I feel like, you know, there's a lot of hip hop MCs going on here. There's a lot of things that are happening for the culture. There's a lot of MCs in the hoods. There's break dancing. There's a lot of things that are happening.
The submissions and applications, I know it's good. On the other hand, that maybe they're trying to do it in a professional way. But basically, it's a hassle.
Flopex doesn't even have to submit, because, you know, Flopex has been running the ship. Flopex is the only rep called. Flopex runs Bulawayo these days. Yeah, you know, Flopex just has to be hip-hop. Flopex is hip-hop.
Boom! Big up to the maximum. It's your boy DJ Nash. Warm, nice and easy. Big up to On V TV. Respect to the maximum.
Hip hop has always been about the bars, right? You know what I'm saying? So let's take it back to the bars. You know, I start on the kid, pick some pepper up. Then you all wanna get it with the devil up. I can't sell my soul for the price of gold. So we all told them for blood on the bottom of the grave. Take a turn to the same hit up.
The last year's awards, I just saw on social media, people were talking about the awards being fair, being unfair, and being rigged. What do you have to say about that?
This is hip-hop, you know what I mean? A lot of people are always going to complain, you know, but at the end of the day, which award show doesn't have controversy? You look at the Grammys, there's always someone complaining. Look at the BETs, you know, it's the same thing. People, always, you can't please everybody. You know, I think last year, I think they were actually, the judges panel did a good job, you know, and I think those that worked hard are the winners that deserved it.
Unfortunately for people that think the awards were rigged, you know, it's unfortunate for them, because most of the time people that complain are people that don't work.
Music is not a competition, but it's a mission. That's all I gotta say.
I feel like the awards are a growing process. We're giving them a chance, and, you know, like, they are growing to our expectations as a people, you know, like they are representing Zim.
Well, awards means that people can get nominated for work that they've put in, so that's dope, you feel me? So that's what I'm a part of, to celebrate everyone who's been doing good in the industry.
I'm just hoping that people who actually deserve it will get it, will get whatever they want.
You know, should we mention names? Who are these people?
No, I don't know, I'm just saying. You know what I mean? We don't want a situation whereby some people feel like maybe they didn't win and they felt like they deserved. I want people who know that they deserve to get something. That's what I'm saying.
Okay, just for the sake of show off, how many awards did you win last year?
Zero.
You did not?
No, I only won one, which was the Zima.
Oh, yes,
yeah.
Yes.
But at the Zim Hip Hop, I got 8 nominations and 0
8 wins. Nominations! Yay, that's awesome!
And 0 wins.
Kelvin being nominated like 7 times.
8 times?
8. Yeah. Okay, yeah. And not getting one. Yeah. Mm.
That's to under expectations this year?
Well, for this year, I'm expecting the fire because, you know, over 25 hip-hop albums have been released this year. So, I won't lie. Y'all are ready for some fire and we're going to bring it, man. We're bringing it.
And what are your expectations, all right, for this year's awards?
I'm interested in the best newcomer because like banding about fana banyane who are coming up.
Are you one of those people?
Yeah, yes. GTI, Danny okay. Jones.
GTI, can you like give me a bit or something, you know, a little bit of something that you do? A line.
Check. Like a blind farmer, ngatamba boni la bontanga, kyalan sebenza kanzima ngatizevu kutamba la.
We are live and direct, right here, Club Connect, Bulawayo, Zimbabwe. Minatalam say, right up in the place to be big up, not only TV. You know, say, endorsing Bulawayo, Zimbabwe, Club Connect. We're doing us and easy, Zimbabwe to the fullest, big up, entertainment magazine. Remember, only TV. You know, say, the baddest, the maddest. Music is not a competition, but it's a mission. Right up, no, mina, big up on yourself, real.
A great event, great performances. The anticipation is building. People can't wait for the awards. Yes, and I'm so excited. Thank you guys for watching this show again. Keep on supporting us and don't forget to follow us on our Facebook page, that is Onvi TV, as well as our Twitter, Onvi_TV. Thank you guys for tuning in. We love you so much.
Take no more, the misery I can't hide no more. Ghana's a cause of melee.